It's basically exposure to the media. Well, you could go to the FBI.
Does this look like a cover-up to you? Because it looks like one to me.